sneak.
All right. Gotta be a terminal here somewhere where I can look up Ank. Should look for a building with a radar dish on the roof. Shiga clan, right?
We will not. You must not do that. The struggle is over.
Hey, no hard feelings.
Our respect must be earned. Leave us be.
Stop.
All right.
Time to play shadows next. Got something, bud? It's showtime, buddy.
Is it trying to communicate?
Look, I'm a real friend to the Ashiga, okay? Like shadows, right? See something? Need a distraction, Nyx.
The creature is alone.
The Ashiga basically run Kijimi. Got any tips for meeting the Queen?
Be polite.
Here goes. What? Wanna check out that vent, buddy? Give me a second, buddy. I hope you're leading me to a warm bowl of bone broth. Oh, okay. Let's see what we have here. I'm fine, really. Security here is tight. You ever get through a defense system like that, Indy 5?
Yes, Kay. I fought in the Separatist War.
something? Someone nearby? Quiet time, little guy. Nix, over there. Someone around, Nix? Hey. Sneak over and get that. Good job. All right, Nix. Go get him. Careful.
One has died.
Now let's see what we can find. Nice. Okay, then. Okay, ND5, I didn't find anything on the factory, but I found something else.
Anything useful?
Looks like Crimson Dawn stolen some relic from the Ashiga clan. That's why they're scanning all the ships in the spaceport.
They must have known it would keep the Queen distracted.
Well, I'm sure the Queen would appreciate if I got it back to them. Just gotta find out where Crimson Dawn's hiding.
The Wellspring. It's a private club in the Thermal District.
That was fast.
Not for me.
That should be the wellspring.
This is a restricted area. You need to back away right now.
Fine. I hear you. Oh, gotta be another way in. All right, Nix. Nice and quiet now. Let's get that relic.
I'm better than this, aren't I?
Got something, bud. Showtime, Nix. What do you see?
That's gotta be it. Feelers up, buddy. This could get tricky. Control room. Gonna need to find a key card. What do you see?
We've got eyes all over the planet.
You must be happy.
I'd better be.
Got something, bud?
I haven't seen a thing.
Get
you!
I can't
Keycard. Should get me into that control room.
Life is too short to not spend credit. Sorry about that.
Someone around us.
This beat's working for the Huts.
All right, let's get this thing out of here. No good. Gotta find another way out.
they are.
That's our exit.
Nix, snatch that. Great.
We gotta move, Nix. Oh, Nix, we're spotted.
You want that, Nix?
Nice job, Nix. ND5, I've got the relic. Thing.
Should I be concerned about how you retrieved it?
No. I'm taking this to the Queen.
She won't see just anyone, Kay. Don't get your hopes up.
gonna try your luck?
I don't know, Kanaya. I'm pretty rusty.
You're the best.
Okay, listen, I've found your stolen relic, and I'm here to return it to the Queen.
The Banpudira. Give it to me.
No offense, but I want to give it to her myself.
You may pass.
ND5, guess who's going to see the Queen? They must want this relic bad.
Good work. You should be terrified.
What? Why?
They may perceive you as the thief.
Oh, right. I'll be fine. A lot of security here. Crimson Dawn knew what they were doing. Hey, easy.
The Banpudira. Who are you?
K-Vess, Your Majesty.
She was asking about the bomb maker.
But I also got this relic back for you from Crimson Dawn.
Our expansion has made us vulnerable, Mother.
It will make the Hive stronger.
We don't need the Outer Rim. Our place is here.
We have decided.
Okay, so, relic's back. You gonna let Ankh go now?
The bomb maker? She is essential to our expansion. But the Hive also has great use for a thief like you. Work with us. And we will let Ankh go free.
Mother.
We got a deal then. Great. I'll just leave you two to talk this out.
Kay, I'm going through the ship inventory and I found something you could use. Come see me.
All right. The Ashiga are warming up to me. I think.
The Queen rewards loyalty. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Some items are waiting for you, Kay.
Sure. All right, what have you got for me?
These are module parts compatible with your blaster. Your VM-19 is crude, but highly customizable.
It's not crude, it's vintage.
Once installed, this conductor will let you release a powerful explosive bolt. You can use the workbench to build the module.
Fits. Let's just hope it works.
If it doesn't, it'll be due to your inexperience and lack of tactical...
Yeah, I get it.
I've scouted some locations where you'll find the module useful.
All right, thanks for the heads up. I should get back to finding Ank.
Okay. I've received a message from the heir to the Ashiga throne.
This is Chris. If you truly want Ank, meet me at the Kajimi City Cantina. We have much to speak about.
Sounds like Crisp wants to make a deal.
Maybe. But it's rare for the Ashiga to defy their queen. We have also received some job offers from the Ashiga clan. One of them comes from Danka, who's left you a message here on the ship.
All right. Might be worth checking out.
This whole city was started by people running from something. You think they're all free now, Andy? You're a long way from a market.
No one finds what they really need at a market. My name is Shuma, and I know two things. One, I've been to more systems than you. And two, I have something you want.
Okay, Shuma. I'm Kay. Let's see what you got. This whole city was started by people running from something. You think they're all free now, ND5?
I do not understand the question. They are now under the rule of the Ishiga and the Empire.
Yeah. You need piles of credits to really be free. But having the Trailblazer feels close.
Goodbye.
Bye now.
You've got some items that have arrived for you, Kay.
Understood. Donka left that message.
Let's hear what she wants.
I don't need your help. I'll be fine. You stay here and just tell Danka I'm in. So I just gotta look for this place and find where that red dot leads. I'm heading out.
Okay, then.
Hold on, Nix.
Yep, I'll walk it off.
Stay low, Nix.
Hit that button for me, Nix. Ready to go?
Thank you.
There's Shuma again. Look at that tunnel, Nix. Think there's anything inside? Whoa! Go. Nix, did you hear that too? Let's keep moving. Oh, that's not terrifying at all.
Hold this for me, okay? Think you can hold that open for me? Hey, hold this open. Nix, hold this for me, okay? Nice job.
I've been wanting one of these.
You know what this reminds me of? That time we got lost in those underground tunnels back on Kanto. I honestly don't know what was worse, those sewer rats or these flyer nests. Well, that was educational. Let's stay away from flyers for a bit, okay, Nix? Let's get out of here. Let's roll!
Tank, the Pikes are planning to attack a nearby pirate camp, and they've put out a call for hired guns.
Huh, could be an easy payday.
Fuck! entrance!
Will do! Hey, I'm here to deal with some pirates.
Good. Get your blaster ready. We are going in.
Take them out!
Nobody sees us, nobody blocks us. We need to pick up the pace. Spot Anka was talking about. And that cliff looks like a good place to hide out. Okay, next. Let's stay out of sight. Oh.
Don't panic.
What? What are you doing here?
You're panicking.
I told you I didn't need help.
Things have changed.
Whoa. This isn't just a simple handoff.
Correct. I intercepted some messages from Crimson Dawn. This will not be as easy as Anka promised.
Hey there. Fun meeting. But, you already made a deal with Anka, and she sent me to collect.
Anka? Typical fight. You're trying to double deal!
Okay, this is the careful NG5.
I have finished the battle. Can you possibly
You're not letting up.
Neutralizing.
Them all to try and kill us. Thanks for the help.
If you died, Jalen would be mad. Now, let's get the bivalve Anka wants.
Uh-huh.
The clam, Kay. Check their speeders for the clam. Find anything?
Yeah. It says...
Anka had bad intel.
The speeders were nice, though. Tons of aftermarket parts.
The Pikes have a chop shop nearby. Perhaps that's where they came from.
You think they left it there?
Their foreman was a known smuggler. It would not surprise me if he was behind this little plot.
I'll pay him a visit.
And I'll stay and take care of this mess. Tell me when you've recovered the bivalve, and I'll arrange a meeting with Anka.
Thanks. You're pretty helpful.
Yes.
The Pike Chop Shop. Anka's merchandise better be here.
Need a side hustle.
Hold that. And D5? In that chop shop. Any idea where I should start?
If the foreman is behind this, I assume his office.
Probably could have figured that out myself.
Someday things will be different.
Hey, buddy, hit that button. Push that button.
Always a guard.
What am I doing here?
I need a drink.
Nix, get that button over there.
Accidentally snitched on a friend once. At least I told her it was an accident. I think that'd be a pretty good payout.
See something?
Some sleep. Let's go. Forgetting.
This will be tough, Nick.
Hey, Nick, I'm on my feet. She's getting away.
bad. Get the button, Nix. All right, Nix. Let's go get paid. Someone around next? What do you see?
I can't just ignore it.
I'd respect the Pikes more if they showed me some respect.
How much longer do I have to be here?
See something?
I tried bouncing hunting once. But I ended up playing the bomb that I was supposed to bring in.
I have to do this.
Nothing. Found nothing.
Interesting.
There's nothing here.
I wonder what the rest of the gang is up to.
I can't find anything.
Strange.
This ain't right.
Oh, hey!
Huh?
Hey! They're headed our way! Next, get to cover. We're pinned, Nix.
Go get him, buddy. Wreck that, Nix. Terminal next.
Wish someone had a start today.
What does this thing want?
Hey, Nix, the button over there. Hang on tight, little buddy.
Just another job.
There.
Hmm?
We can do this!
Attack!
Something, bud. Hang on tight, little buddy. See something?
Can't wait to upgrade my speeder. Life's too short to not spend credits. Just a moment.
What do you see?
Tried to learn Pike, but the family don't like outsiders knowing what they're saying.
I'm paid to fight, not to stand around.
Pretty well, right? ND5, I got the package. Where are you?
Waiting for you in Jonta's Hope. Were you seen?
I said I got it. What else matters?
Comforting.
Okay, Nix. Let's go.
Late, Kay. Danka's waiting.
What? Are you worried?
No.
Okay.
No, but you're dry.
What?
Be careful. Danka's a broker, not a friend. She can't be trusted.
Who can out here? See you back at the ship.
Round two, when I still like my odds. K-Vest. Back already. I told you she's fresh, but she's good.
Who's this?
Just a friend. Join us.
Job was more complicated than you said, Danka.
You lived. Hey, these aren't toys. They're investments.
Wait. We haven't met. Don't really know many of you.
Stealing illegal contraband, running with syndicates. I could say you're a threat to the Empire. But I won't have to if you're smart.
Nice friends, Danka.
I don't have any friends.
Didn't like that either. So I swiped one of the pearls from that thing.
Sorry about that, kid. But I need one more thing before we close this deal.
What? Danka, this was already way harder than you said.
Then how about I give you a little bonus? I gotta head back to Miragana. Meet me at McCall's.
What's this about?
No, I'm not mad. I'm impressed.
No idea what you're talking about.
You took a pearl, kid. Now I like you, so here's some free advice. That pearl is influence. The smart play is to give it to Ashiga or the Dawn. They both want it. I'll broker the deal, even tell them it's from you. Just don't pull a stunt like this again.
Promise this will go to Crimson Dawn?
Of course, kid. I keep my word. Mostly. See you later, Kay. You know where to find me.
just got a nod from Crimson Dawn. Take advantage while you're still on their good side.
How long will I stay on their good side?
That's up to you.
So I just gotta look for this place and find where that red dot leads. Come on, there's a faster way. Landmark on the map. Let's check it out. Oh, there's Shuma. Thank you. Huh. Corder must have tagged this site. Guess that sound means it's working. Hang in there, Nix. I think we're getting close. Okay, signal's good. Whoa.
Better be something good in there. I got this. Huh. So this tracker points out hidden trade leak crates as well. I should keep an eye out for those too.
And I can prove it. He put the whole crew and the heist itself at risk. We need to go to the backup vault. I will prove it to you.
ND5, I found one of Jet Cordo's vaults. Whole place has been cleared out, though.
Anything valuable?
Got something, yeah. But there's another holo disk with a recording from Cordo. Seems like the heist didn't go as planned.
They rarely do.
There's gotta be more of these out there. He mentioned there were other vaults used for the heist.
Could be worth looking into.
Yeah, maybe Cordo pulled this one off.
You're here.
All right, let's go. Nebula, keep your eyes open for a Pike freighter.
No sign of the ship. It must be further in the cloud.
Let's go after it. Was that a comm signal?
Yes, but not a Pike one. It's a Crimson Dawn frequency.
See that trail of debris?
I think someone got to that ship before us.
No, it won't like that. There's the Pike ship.
That signal was coming from the escape pod. There's a life form aboard.
Wait, is that the cargo we're after? The person in that pod?
Pirate vessel, incoming.
Look, they're taking the escape pod.
We're not the only ones after it.
Let's go. And no weapons. We can't damage the cargo. No, worth a shot. Oh, I see some pirates.
Acknowledged.
Whoa! We can't shoot them, but we can't let them leave the system either.
Stay on them and look for an opening.
Nothing else we can do.
I can almost make it out. Get closer.
The outsider came in. You are not safe.
They jumped away with the pod.
Will you assist?
What's this?
That's in the Akiva system.
Then that's where we go. I'm not coming back to Dark. Nothing.
Will you assist us in eradicating these pirates? You will be rewarded.
Asteroid field where Rooster dumped her homing beacon. Keep your eyes out for a cargo crate.
Lots of TIE fighters here. They must be cleaning up the nebula.
And let's not get deeper. This is Kay Vess aboard the Trailblazer. I'm coming to help.
Nearby. Stay alert.
Got it.
Here.
This sector is mine!
Keep sharp, Kay. We've got pirates. Pirate vessels in the area.
Gotcha.
TIE fighters nearby.
We got that homing beacon?
Yes, the tracker's still active. It's pointing to Tatooine. The weapons seem to be on the move.
Okay, I'm calling Rooster. Let's get out of this nebula. Hey, Rooster, it's Kay.
You again? What do you want?
I found your weapons.
What? How?
I have a ship, remember? I'm gonna relay you the signal.
That is the signal. The imps could be selling them off market to Jabba. All right, meet me on Tatooine. We're gonna get them back.
I'm off. Oh, so cold out here.
Want to make some credits? Waste of time.
Not Ank. Who's this?
This is Kira, Queen of the Crimson Dawn Hive.
Kay Vess. Elira's told me a lot about you. Sounds like you made quite an impact on Tashara.
Okay. Look, just get me Ank and I'm out of here.
You have not been paying attention.
The Queen's never going to let Ank go. She sold out the Ashiga to the Empire. And Ankh's weaponry is the reason the deal even exists. Only way to get her out? Put Krisk on the throne.
So our hive can finally be free.
And why are you here?
Same reason you are. Recruitment.
Look, I'm not really into politics. Or taking down queens. And I definitely don't like people spying on me.
Then do it for your safecracker. This will take you straight to Anka inside the Ashiga weapons factory. Get her out, then let's talk.
What makes you think I'll stick around?
I trust you'll do what's best for you, Kay.
You don't hear no a lot, do you?
I don't.
I've given you free passage to the weapons factory. My people are expecting you.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Hey, Andy Five. I have a keycard to release Ank. Got it from some Crimson Dawn leader Krisk is working with.
Kira, that's... troubling.
What, you've met her?
Jalen and I went to an auction she hosted. It did not end well.
Yeah. Krisk told me you'd let me through.
You're expected. Krisk told us you would be here. Proceed.
All right, I'm at the tunnel.
Good. I had your speeder delivered.
Huh, that's so thoughtful of you.
We have 2 crew members on the line. I need to mitigate risk.
Oh, right. What happened here? Looks like some explosives went off. All right, I'm here. Blasters go off.
They're loyalists to the Queen. I have no use of them.
As long as we're on the same page.
It was once the pride of the Ashiga clan, where we built our blasters from the traditional schematics.
What's it used for now?
The Queen made a deal with the Empire. Now our forges are used to build explosives for their war against the Rebellion.
Ah, can see why you wouldn't like that.
The Queen has traded our independence for profit and needless expansion. Enough talk. Anka is expecting you. You don't have much time. Jalen better be right about Anka. Don't want to get mixed up in this for nothing.
Yeah.
see something? Nix, there. Go to one.
Jinobata Udaben Edacho.
You're behind schedule.
No, Anjita.
That's not my job.
There she is. Just have to find a way in.
Late, and it's subordinate. It's on your record.
Could you get that button next? You must be Ank.
Hey, Ubisawata! Bawa Uba Porka Taki!
Yeah? I'm Kay Vess. I'm putting together a crew.
Every Magula Titaki kid!
I'm working with Jalen Brax.
Hilta! Oh, Puno Dutoki! Kira Jama Uba Jagrind?
No.
Meneki! Uba Anji Scotcha Tonka Ja Shiga Queen Sapawa Bonko!
What? Just slow down a second.
Hey, kid. Uba venta satinka haba jiji sabola talif no lia oto. Ji dupi shado. Damintia uba dupi shado. Criff! No etinka matin no lia japulipa. Stut bolo graba sa jeje, niki. Ji hilta wata puno tonka just lead. Dana ji sabola wajata.
Not really.
Kancha! Uba babola, kid.
Gigi Trump, ¿qué pasa? Mochuba ting magitamka.
We must resume our function.
Nolia, dasa kula suut. Chitinka.
Take him down, Nix.
Places.
Get him, Nix. Thank you.
I've got your stuff here. Some kind of good luck charm.
That's a Sioux kid. That's a Mikiyu no Jinaka. Grab a doleeps!
What was that?
Treason, Salota.
So you blew it up?
Tagua. Ineki Jibola. Tempata Chiska Tonka.
This thing? Really?
Hey, my neck shot for that. Cute one to Angula, Puno de Taki. No bata jumbo, he's grimbo.
Oh, sorry, Hank.
There's been an explosion. Evacuate the premises. Get them out of here and send reinforcements.
You! What are you doing here?
Hold this open.
Diventa.
How's that?
Uber watches to kid. Team apologies, Katonka.
It's not even moving that fast.
Govno, soon, Uber.
All right, let's find a way to get to Ankh.
Hey, get him! Position. There.
Not bad. Still in one piece.
They're escaping. Stop the cargo lift.
Ankh, time to return the favor.
Paku!
They stopped the cargo lift. Can you find the override?
Aguadinka! Jihipuna Sutonga!
Wait, what? Ankh! You know, I think you'd be a good fit for the Kanto job.
Kanto? Paku? Ah, Daja Tinka. Uba's a mucha chugrandio thief.
That's the plan.
Hey, Niki. Danaji grabber ku Uba se yaga. Chodo no bata kanki Uba myself to no adi.
So, are the bombs on that sled secure?
Huh? Paku Uba jama.
I mean, there are a lot of blasters going off here. They won't quit! Here's your lucky charm.
Biasa kid. Stoot. Ubisanupa. Tisa da ubidunsipa. Donabada pisto no lia jacantopono.
What? You don't even know what's in the vault.
Susa mulira, Nikki. Susa yamba mulira.
157 million in unmarked credits. Pay off all your debts. Easy.
Sif mots ta kancha kido. Rumi omti taki lakta jitinka.
Virtually impenetrable. That's why we need you.
And kava obos punu ka oto venta uva shapa ov.
This will be the first one. Twice.
Hey, Nikki. Uba tempata mucha jainka bunga sif. Uba nabata graba. Anativa uba sa volopata? Tehaku duondo bobola?
It was better when Jalen pitched it.
Jisa tinka susa. Atima jibola punu tadutu.
You're staying to take down the queen?
Gisa do grand kit. Miki di boska shapa da crispo di tabola off. Chama ta vistu. Leaves a peach minky. Di porco fusis. Chutki puna da tonka in Miki.
I don't get it. Jalen, Ank's out. She's doing a job for Kira from Crimson Dawn.
Of course. Kira's making a bigger play on Kajimi than I thought.
Uh-huh. So you got a second option?
Sorry, Kay. It's gotta be Ank. This is just her style. She can't focus on two things at the same time.
Yeah, I can see that.
Stick with her. Once Ank's finished with Kira, she'll be looking for the next big rush.
And that's us.
Exactly. Earn her trust. Show her we're a serious outfit. Oh, by the way, Kay, I've sent a package to the Trailblazer. Some supplies that'll help you close the deal.
All right, I'll take a look. Thanks, Jalen. Went to the main hall. See something? Jalen, Ank's out. She's doing a job for Kira from Crimson Dawn.
Of course. Kira's making a bigger play on Kajimi than I thought.
Uh-huh. So you got a second option?
Sorry, Kay. It's gotta be Ank. This is just her style. She can't focus on two things at the same time.
Yeah, I can see that.
Stick with her. Once Ank's finished with Kira, she'll be looking for the next big rush.
And that's us.
Exactly. Earn her trust. Show her we're a serious outfit. Oh, by the way, Kay, I sent a package to the Trailblazer. Some supplies that'll help you close the deal.
All right, I'll take a look. Thanks, Jalen. No guards. Guess they all went to the main hall.
I see you managed to break out Ank. Since you're still here, I assume she turned you down.
Yeah, well, right now it seems like she'd rather work for you.
Do what's best for you, Kay. You ask me, that's helping Ank finish this job. I'll send you the coordinates, just in case.